Okay, a few people have asked me how I managed to accomplish my gray hair journey, and I'm just going to give you a little update on it for those that are new to following me. So it's taken me 18 months to completely go gray. I would say I'm fully transitioned now, and I'm just at that stage where I'm learning how to care for my gray hair. I started as a brunette, so if you check back in some of my videos, you'll see that I had very dark hair. I tried to do it by just the grow out with the demarcation line, and I realized very quickly that I wasn't going to be successful with that. So I went to the hairdresser, I had her lighten my hair entirely, and I actually cut it off. So my hair was probably down to here, when I started, and I chopped it off, I lightened it, and it made the process so much easier. Now that I'm fully gray, I'm trying to grow that length back because I do miss it, but I would say that for me, that was a way easier transition than leaving my hair long and waiting for the gray hair to grow out. So curious to know what you're taking.